Thank you.
Seatbelts, everyone!
Please let this be a normal field trip.
With the friends? No way!
Cruising on down Main Street, you're relaxed and feeling good.
Yeah.
Next thing that you know, you'll see a octopus in the neighborhood. Jumping on the sound wave, swinging through the stars. Take a left leg on Justin.
Welcome to Happy Friday. We're going to Boston! And we race tomorrow. So guess what? I got my pre-made sketty socks on.
The airport security is going to be like, damn, girl, you need some new... If you could afford to fly, you could afford new socks.
And I'm racing a 5K. First indoor meet of the season. So we got on deck. Okay, so it's 10:28, and we're going to be in the air until 5 p.m. Boston time. So you had to get lunch. So this is what we got. I got a little smoothie. And we got a tasty turkey, per usual. And then for a little snacks, I brought my own snacks. So we got
Can I have some of
these? Yes. And some trail mix. And I have some Clif Bar somewhere in there too.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
It was early morning yesterday. I was up.
What's up, vlog? We're in Boston. I changed my little shoes.
Are you
so
we're
ready to run?
Shoes right now?
Yeah, we're going straight to the beach. We'll see you at the track.
We made it.
Hey, vlog. It's me and the girls in Boston. Gracie just gave it to a parking meter.
She's not obliterated by the parking
meter. But look, we're running.
Pre-made sketty facts. Wow.
I really have enjoyed my stay, but I must be moving on.
We're doing our cool down. Our 5 minute cool down.
Oh no.
Oh, look who's eating your chips.
I know. Straight pasta.
Oh, you're Morgan.
PSA.
Pasta and pasta!
I don't even like Chipotle and I'm eating it because I was impatient. And pasta's overpriced and overrated before your race. 3-4. 3-4-5. Who's number 5?
We're at the Four Points by Sheridan. And I'll give you a little room tour.
These are the decorations that I really like. This reminds me of what I like to do most. Talk. This is gonna be the mirror that we look pretty in tomorrow. This is the bathroom. We already took a shite in there.
You did.
This is the view, bro. Yo, that's pretty lit.
Good morning,
USA.
That mother trucking road was so loud last night. Why does it smell like BO right here?
Look at that though. Look at that. Croissant, potato, bake, some granola to go into the yogurt, and coffee. And this whole thing of water because my head is pounding.
Okay, we're about to go get our pick up our lunch. I know we just ate, but the Crazy Corner Cafe closes in like 15 minutes.
The Newton Corner Cafe.
Newton Corner Cafe. This still trying to decide how I should do my hair for the race. Maybe I'll take a poll.
It's raining.
We're going. To the cafe.
Corner cafe.
To the Crazy Corner Cafe.
Not crazy, it's well maintained.
On this segment of If Emily's Taller Than the Building, we have
the parking garage.
The parking garage. You know, this one's kind of hard. Oh, there's the corner cafe on the corner.
Well, when you get back from your walk, can I use it?
When you get back from your walk, can I use your lacrosse ball? Lacrosse ball. Can I use it when you get back from your walk?
Whoa. This was the lunch of choice. Turkey avo wrap. That's what it looks like.
Hey vlog. Okay, we're ready to leave. I forgot the quarter zip. So now I'm gonna be mismatched with everybody and have to wear this damn crew neck that I've been wearing the whole travel and everything. It's fine.
Bro, we've been sitting here for the past like 2 hours or something.
Butt's gotten up.
I'm having anxiety.
It made it. It made it to the track meet. Our hero. Thank you.
They said nothing new on race day. But this is really new. I do it on long runs. Honestly, the chocolate one is still the best flavor. This one's good, but like...
It tastes like caramel syrup. I like the chocolate one.
The chocolate one is really good.
As long as the chocolate one is like...
No, the chocolate one makes my mouth...
Didn't drink this whole thing. Sadie helped me.
We're warming up.
I believe in what you say.
This is the girls. Okay, bye.
It's undisputed truth. But I have to have things my own way to keep me in my youth. Like a ship without an anchor, like a slave without a chain.
Thanks for watching.
Police are gonna get you.
And thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Happy indoor season! Woo!
Many months later.
What's up, vlog? We're in Boston for round two. This time we're racing a 3K. 3K, not a 5K. 3K.
The track is closed, so we're gonna have to pre-meet in the dark outside.
We're gonna have to pre-meet in the dark outside.
We're gonna have to do strides in the dark outside.
I'm
not gonna pre-meet in the dark outside.
In our car. The boys are on
the
I'm gonna run my circles.
The man eater makes awesome. And that's what you have to do. Bertucci's order. Rental car, whipping it. Back like we never left. We're back at the 4 points by Newton. Or 4 points at Newton Marriott. I don't know. They give us free Gatorades. Thanks, guys. Emma Brent is here.
We're about to go do our pre-meet. Got my pre-meet spaghetti socks on.
What's
her name?
I just said that. That was my fault.
What did you say?
Coach just said, be careful of parking meters. The Adams State Way.
The
This is classic, bro. Seriously.
Can you please walk through your outfit?
Who would have thunk that pre-meet is a freaking mountain run?
Da 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 da!
This is actually kind of crazy. I'm like doing my strides on the street. I'm having major stomach issues. And everyone left me. But it's fine. I only have one like 30 second stride left. I did two 16 second ones, one 25 second one, and then one 30 second one.
Ooh, baby. Yo.
Look at this. We're here with the father of James Dunn.
Yeah. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Say your name, Dad.
I'm done. It's great to be here.
Aww.
With all these friends.
Good morning. It's race day. Me and Emily, last night, we set an alarm for 9:30. We went to bed at 11. That's 10 and a half hours of sleep. Anyways. Got a lot of sleep.
About you look so good. Our hair looks so bad though. Like literally all of our hair looks so bad.
What?
So this is my spread of food, bro. I just kept grabbing food.
Fruit, croissant, muffin, bacon, yogurt, granola, of course coffee.
Hey vlog.
We can't open this window. You just don't need it.
The new Noah Kahan song came out. It's the one that's like, I'll be alone, but I'll be rich in my life. So, for when go take it out. Bye.
I'm having like deja vu from last time.
It's nice out here.
It is. We're going to the Crazy Quarter Cafe.
Is it called the Crazy Cafe?
We had the same conversation thing last time, buddy. On this segment, if Emily's taller than the building.
Was I? Oh my gosh.
You are.
What the hell? What's up, bro? It's me and Emma Ren. The first time I ever was in Boston, Emma
we
and
look
I.
A lot better than we did then.
We did. We'll just leave it at that.
Okay. They're cleaning our room, so we're just gonna. Whoa. This is a cool view.
The chicken Caesar wrap. Hold on, let me do a taste test. Pretty okay.
He's got the whole setup. Coach Duncan gets a much better view of Boston than we do. 6, 7, 8.
12.
Weirdo.
Home, you're just in the shower and I was like, no. Like on the beach pill, this is a
we're about to get ready. It's really weird because I'm really nervous, but I also feel like I'm not racing. So feels like just no other regular day with anxiety, actually.
Hey, Andrew boy. Just proposed to me.
Would you quit saying this?
You were the one who acted like
it's
it.
It's a private joke.
Anyways.
So here's a story with my freaking hair. I did 4 braids and it just did not look good. So then I was like, oh, I'll do slick back bun. And then I remember Fiona told me that it looks like I'm doing corporate work. So I was like, I'll do slick back braid. I just wasn't feeling it. So I just threw it into a freaking ponytail. So anyways, I'm not superstitious, so I don't really care. But
that's the story.
It's me and Maggie here in the back.
$3K
on deck. In Boston. Yay! It's the whole gang! We're with Vienna. Big PR today in the mile. Okay, we have the 3K on deck. I'm gonna go because I'm getting stressed out.
Yeah.
my god, ew. I just PR'd for the first time in like 3 years. Bro, what the frick? It's motherfucking hot in here. Tristan's running right now. Look. Yeah, go Tristan.
We're at Chipotle. I feel like shite. My stomach is like in the trenches. Have to run the bar tomorrow.
Good morning. I slept like Bodhi last night. From like 5 a.m. to 8, I was just up. Got the DMR on deck today. Waiting for Emily slow. You can go to breakfast.
So that's the D2 record holder in this weekend.
PR holder.
Damn! Crack that thing open. Okay, it's like 10:30. We leave in like an hour and a half, and I need to figure out what to do with this.
I feel like, do I slick it back or do I try to do braids again?
And here's the thing about me with the slick back, right? It looks all good when I do it, and then I go race, and then especially in a place that's humid like Boston, it gets frizzy. And it's like, oh, great. Now you look like a crazy person. So, I might do braids, actually.
This weekend is just not for braiding.
Bro, these just look awful. I'm just freaking slicking it back. I don't even care anymore.
One of them.
Ooh, flat.
Okay. Also, it's just because the light in here is just, like, kind of crappy, you know?
I would feel so bad if
I was going to. Damn. Jessica right here, she goes,
Bruh. I won. I freaking won. He asked me to be my Valentine.
And the answer is?
Yes.